Hey Exerts, and welcome back to the Tower. I hope you guys are having an amazing day or night, depending on when you are watching this. Alright, before we get into anything, I would truly appreciate it if you would leave a like on today's video. And also, if you guys are new around here, go ahead and subscribe and hit the bell so you guys get notified every single day. And also, if you guys are those overachievers and you guys want to support the channel even more, go ahead and check out the link down below in the description. It's also my banner in my about section. It takes you to my social media. But anyways, go ahead, get comfortable, let's not waste any more time, and let's get into this video. Alright guys, let's go ahead and go right into it. Let's see how much, or how long we can get, how long we can last in here. We're only going to do a couple tower changes. Okay, I guess it changes every couple days. Mobs do not drop loot, but each floor has an item reward. The tower avatar, well, for the tower avatar, there we go, I read that wrong. Finishing the tower with reward, will reward your current hero one high level item. Rewards are based on how high up the tower you have reached. Okay, now when I'm playing Minecraft Dungeons, I'm going to be changing it up a little bit. Obviously, I'm going to be uploading two videos of Minecraft Dungeons per week. And sometimes both of them are just going to be the base Minecraft Dungeons. Or both of them might be the tower, or it might just be mixed. But it's just going to be Minecraft Dungeons content two times a week. So either way, I'm going to be making more content of Minecraft Dungeons. Oh, it restarts you completely when you get kicked out. Okay. So it doesn't save the previous stages. I died. Okay, I need to get something better because these guys are really taking out really quickly. My health's going down pretty fast. I mean, it's like I just started, like a brand new character, like level one. What was that? I don't know what that noise was. Is there something else over here? Did I miss something? No, I didn't. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and go through this door. It should take us to the next floor. Oh, maybe not. No, I hear a skeleton. Where is he? Is he over here? What is going on? Oh, there you are. Where were you? He wasn't over there a moment ago. Okay, so I don't really know what's on the previous stuff. Void. Quiver. Okay. I'm probably gonna get this. I mean, it's only the second floor, so. Yeah, this is the second floor. I was kind of confused. I kind of thought, I guess when after you pick something, it takes you directly to the next floor. Again, this is something brand new to me. I don't really know exactly how any of this works, even though I've played a couple rounds before. I don't really know. Okay. So, while you are full HP, you deal increase range and melee damage. Okay. I'm going to go for this. And then it's only 15 chance. I'm probably going to go for this, because the chances are better. I'd rather have summoning things versus where I was only having a small chance to like stun like a zombie or something. Yes. And I mean, it looks like the snowball stun, I forgot that it does that. I have that on my main character, the character that I don't use for my YouTube channel. It's like a personal character. He has the snowball. So technically, yeah, I'm happy that I didn't click on the stunning enchantment. Oh, that was quick. Ghost cloak. ...42 damage per second. 8 targets maximum. This one... Can you like... I don't think I can actually like hover over the enchantments. I'm gonna go for this again. And then I'm gonna go ahead and max that out as much as I can, and then also this. Okay. I'm stuck. Yeah, this is gonna be a lot more difficult. This is like a whole different level of difficulty. I forgot that I had a bow. There we go. I was gonna say, come on, summon a bee. Okay, we need to get this guy out of here. Like now. There we go. Nope. Stay away from me. Come here. Is that little, like, totem thing that's up there? So that's what that laughing is. I feel like that's what it is. Okay. Looks like that's the last bit. Let's re-heal ourselves. I don't know if it does it between floors. I would assume that it does. What is this? That looks fancy. Okay, so it looks like... Well, there's two enchantments instead of the one that I have. What is this? Blast fungus, 120 artifact damage. I don't know. I'm kind of going towards this. Yeah, because I can... The other one only had the bees. I mean, I won't have the bees anymore. You know what? Screw it. Alright, so... Pretty much... What we have now is... Deal more damage to enchanted enemies. Okay, cool. Make your weapon sharper. Cause it to deal more damage. Okay, so... What is this? Increase the chance for mobs to drop... consumables. Okay. I mean, that's good. But honestly, I would do this. And probably slow down. Because in herds of mobs, I think that would help me out. So we're gonna do it that way. Yeah. Let's hope that I made a good choice. Okay. It's doing critical hits. Depending on what we get next, I would say probably the next thing is work on the armor. I mean, it is decent armor that I have. I think the weapon's good so far. That went quick. Let's hope that it just keeps on flowing like this. We're gonna do one more. And then we're gonna go ahead and end it. That is funky looking. So is that. Soul healer. We're not gonna do that one. But we can run around them really quickly. So we have the slowdown. And then if we run around them quickly, I think that will help us get through tough situations. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. New floor. Okay. There's a lot going on at once. Okay, why are those frozen in midair? That's my question. Jeez, there's a lot of these guys. Come on, come on, come on. I'm actually kind of happy that I picked those running shoes. I can get across those when they drop the ice blocks and get out of there if I'm out of the rolling, because you can by default you can only like roll like once here and there. Now there are like I think enchantments that you can get where you can roll more than once. Okay, there's something up here. Yeah. Is that it? No, that's not it. What else is over here? Okay. I hear something. Oh, it's that thing. There's nothing here. I don't see anything. Okay, is the door actually open? Let me check one more time. No, it's not. There's something. There's something I'm missing. What am I missing? When were you over there? That was weird. That was weird. I swear he wasn't over there before. So I have slowed down, and then I have the sharpness thing. Those are some good enchantments on there, but I think I'm going to keep the one that I have for now. What about this armor? What's on this armor? Reflect. Versus just snowball. I can, yes. Yeah, that's so much better. Okay. So we're gonna accept that, and then kind of like, I guess I can't end this. Okay. So we're gonna go. Honestly, reflects better than snowball. And then this. Oh yeah. All right, so we're gonna do this one because obviously, if we go through the door and click our reward, it takes us to the next level. I didn't realize it. Like, even though I've done so many so far, I just didn't realize that's what it does. So once we kill all these guys, then we go to the camp afterwards. I think we have a pretty good setup right now. Right now we're at the seventh floor out of 30. I think we're doing pretty good so far. Let's keep it up. I think we're at a better. We have a better hand than we did prior. You can return. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and do this. Yeah. It shouldn't give me an item just yet. Yeah. Not until I get kicked out or if I complete the 30 floors. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and go through my outro right about now. Alright, Exerts. If you guys enjoyed today's video, please leave a like. It really helps out the channel. And if you guys are new around here, make sure that you subscribe and hit the bell so you guys get notified every single day. If you guys are those overachievers, go ahead and check out the link down below in the description. And it's also my banner in my about section. It takes you to my social media. And that's pretty much about it. I'm going to go ahead and go. I'll see you guys in the next video, and it's all about the game. Thank you.